And Walmart needs more truck drivers to keep its supply chains moving. And now it's raising the starting pay for in-house drivers up to $110,000 a year. The company says it is also expanding a program to retrain some of its own workers to drive trucks.